Hello and welcome to PlayJam UK's, I don't know what, 12th?
Umpteenth.
Quick look. I am Shebran.
This is Idris.
And we are looking at Trials HD on the Xbox 360.
Okay, there's quite a few options.
Yep.
First one's play game. Second one's skill games. Third one's
that's
user
it, let's
content.
That's it, done. Let's just get.
And there's loads more. Let's just go straight into play game.
Yeah. Just in case anyone doesn't know, this is all physics based.
Extreme.
So you'll see when we get into
hard.
It.
Hard. Let's just do medium.
I don't think you can. You have to do easy. What? Big enough first and then...
Oh, okay.
But they're quite quick. You just,
so
you just
work
do
yourself up in a way, yeah, as well.
If you do tutorial and then...
Sweet.
You get the idea though. It's actually quite funky the way it plays. It's all done on a 2D plane.
Mm-hmm.
It's 3D graphics all done on a 2D plane. And if you move the left and right stick back and forward, you see what's happening there? You're pushing him back. Sorry,
mm-hmm.
Forward and you're pushing back. See?
Mm-hmm.
So now, when you go forward now, when you press the A button, if you hold, so is it the A button or
the right trigger is to accelerate.
Okay.
Left trigger is to brake.
Alright, done. So now if you just hold the acceleration, bail out, okay.
Why is to bail out?
Okay.
So I have to try that out, sorry.
Mm.
Okay,
so if you just, so if you go really fast, and then now you just have to control your vehicle. No, you just keep going, there's no obstruction or anything, you just have to make sure you don't fall off the bike, basically.
Mm-hmm.
There you go, perfect one.
Sweet.
Okay, so you do the next one now.
Yeah, it seems pretty smooth, man. Controls.
And then you're going to notice something that's fairly much. You have to.
Wow. Amazing. Amazing explosive effects there.
Okay, so let's try that again. But you have to go really fast, you can't touch it.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
That's why.
Mm. That's why they got a little bump at the beginning. Just hold it and up. And just keep going, the whole point is you don't let go of the acceleration, you just keep pressing.
Oh, is it?
It's like a big action movie, but you have to learn how to control the character.
Yeah. Ooh, just
you're
about.
On fire now.
Damn.
Oh.
I made it.
Oh, almost.
Okay.
Oh, I glitched there. Fair enough. That was it.
Okay, that was it.
Okay, so the demo for this isn't too long, so.
Mm-hmm.
You know.
Faster track won the bronze medal. Finished. Continue.
Okay.
Is that it?
Nope. You continue. You can do easy.
Okay, next.
No, if you go back now. Do it easy now.
Oh, sweet.
So you do that. You see, you have to push back now.
Yeah, because I was leaning forward.
Yeah. So it will do things automatically, but you have to kind of. See, there you went too fast.
Yeah.
It's all physics based, there's nothing scripted about this.
Sweet, okay. So lean there. Back there. Forward there. Oh, back there.
Oh.
Okay, I get it now. I get it. Back there.
Oh.
Too much.
Oh.
Landing's quite hard, you know.
Mm.
There you go. Oh. Dude.
And you can do these little tricks as well. Like if you just spin all the way around.
Oh my god.
See, when every time you this is what's quite funny. Every time you finish something happens to the guy.
Yeah.
You can use this, you can use a different bike as well.
Get up.
Oh,
it's pretty cool, man.
Yeah, it's quite good. Mm-hmm. I mean, this one's pretty good, so you can...
Oh, damn it. Just about.
Controls are good though, right?
They're good, man, really good. Physics are pretty spot on, man, in some places, I've got to admit. Okay.
So now you can do a medium.
Let's try medium now.
Okay, so obviously the more you do it, the more new bikes you unlock.
Mm-hmm. Oh, sweet.
Okay, so that one you have to push.
Okay, let's quickly start again. Ah.
It's kind of like Shadow Complex.
Wow.
With the graphics.
Uh-huh. Yeah, very similar.
See, this one I didn't get too much in the beginning, so now you've got to go backwards. No, you've got to go back. See that arrow?
Backwards?
Yeah.
Oh,
and then
sweet.
Fall down. There you go.
Yeah. Oh my! So you have to go up
one,
there.
You have to go all the way around.
Oh,
so you have to have a lot of speed.
Sweet.
So just hold it completely down.
Oh.
And then you stop. You go back.
Yeah,
and you go
forward.
Yeah.
What the hell are you doing, dude? Okay, I'm determined to do this.
This is pretty cool.
Dude!
So you gotta push forward when he spins?
Almost.
No.
Dude! Come on, dude! Finally done it!
You want to bail out? I see what you're doing there.
I might as well go around twice. Dude! I've done it as well.
Yeah.
Oh, it worked actually twice.
Yeah,
I thought I just did it for a laugh and it worked.
This one's pretty good. This one's actually just go with it, okay? Don't stop or anything. If you know. This one actually works out quite well.
Oh, that looks... Oh my god, that looks dangerous. Come on, dude!
This one's pretty cool.
Yeah, baby.
This one actually gets really good now.
Oh, dude!
He was in the...
Dude!
It's fine, it's fine. Go down. You can jump into that one.
Oh my god. In the face.
Okay, now it's fine, go down. There's multiple routes as well.
Uh-huh.
So it doesn't penalise you for saying, you know, you didn't get enough speed. There you go, perfect. That's fine, sure. Oh, you bailed out?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I thought I was going to crash, that's why I didn't it. Would I have made it?
No, you'd made it. There's
another one,
yeah?
Okay. Oh, come on, dude. Wait. Okay, I'm not sure how to do this one. Am I supposed to land on that ramp somehow? There you go. Oh, okay, maybe not. Maybe if I spin a few times, I spin forwards maybe, or backwards. Okay, maybe not. Maybe if I spin three times? Maybe not. Maybe if I just try and keep straight? maybe not. Maybe if I go backwards. Okay, definitely not. Maybe if I go really slowly. Okay. Oh, sweet! He finally does it. And he crashes again.